In this video, we'll walk you through the Google Hotel Ad Center, which is one option for managing your hotel ads campaigns. Google Hotel Ad campaigns have a couple of critical components: how you choose to break down your property portfolio into biddable hotel groups, how you assign bids to each of those groups and the spending limit you set for your program, and finally, how you get insight into your campaign performance. One of the easiest to use options for managing campaigns is the Hotel Ad Center, a platform built by Google specifically for hotel ads advertisers. Every partner using hotel ads automatically has a Hotel Ad Center account created for them. To get access to your account, simply contact your Google team, or if someone in your company already has access, they can add you as a user directly in the settings. Let's do a quick walkthrough of some of the key pieces of your account. First, let's talk about how you'll get around. At the top, you have two options. First, you can use the search bar to find a specific property or property group, or you can use the navigation bar to access different views of your account information. We'll be talking about many of these in subsequent videos, but in brief, to start, you have the Home tab, which is your landing page when you open your Hotel Ad Center. It surfaces an overview of your account health, as well as opportunities for improving your performance. The dashboard is where you can customize your view to show at-a-glance information that's most important to you. The Group Editor page allows you to view and manage your hotel groups. In Tools, you can get insight into any errors or issues with your data feeds. On the Intelligence tab, you can download daily performance reports as .csv files. And hopefully self-explanatory, the Budget tab is where you'll set your spending limit and monitor your daily spend against your cap. In the rest of this playlist, we'll be walking you through these tabs in more detail, so keep watching for more information.